We have two very different sort of demands. So you have, on the one hand, the marketers who are more and more sophisticated day by day and who do understand what it takes from an agency to be able to deliver to what they want for their brands. At the same time, you do have increasing expectations in most global organizations, any organization. There's a lot of accountability on if you're spending money on the brands to grow them. Is it really coming and where is it coming from? And therefore your partners, your agency partners or whoever it is who's working with you, are they able to make that change or not? And are they able to do it at the lowest possible cost? Because at the end of the day, it's a third party vendor, supplier, as far as the CFO is concerned. So we are always torn between the two. I think the challenges in front of us and pretty much the rest of this industry is that with all the data that's becoming available, while we are beginning to measure, therefore, short-term, long-term return on investment, I think we still don't have benchmarks, and therefore, when that conversation happens with the CFO or with the procurement folk at a client end, they don't really know how to assess whether what we are offering at that price is good or not. And therefore, typically, they still tend to deploy very sort of commodity procurement practices when they deal with us or agencies in our sector. So it is a big challenge, and I think it will take a long time to educate and build up that body of knowledge to be able to show or quantify the value that media agency brings to the table, and therefore to be paid according to the value that it generates for any brand.